And the nominees for best individual catch are Matt Watson for giant tuna on a hand line.
The old electric fence reel. It's Kiwi Az.
This is the comedy.
Oh, gloves are heating up.
It's doing just fine. He's still got his arms.
My hands aren't working so good anymore. I knew this was gonna hurt. Fuck, I hit my thumb bad then. I broke my
must be a big fish.
You think? Oh, stretching me out.
Where's the arm? Oh, what a big fish.
Come on. Oh. There's my tuna. Oh, it's a monster. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah. Yeah.
I think it's 800 pounds.
Yeah. Get on that, cowboy. Run to the end.
Push
run
him down.
To the end.
Oh, yeah.
Mark Woody Hunter for getting jiggy.
Mark was selected from the ITM Fishing Show Facebook fans to go fishing with Matt, and this is the first time he's ever tried jigging.
How you getting on there, bro?
Yeah, all good, brother. Yeah, it's at the front of the boat, man. It's at the top.
Oh, yes! Oh, my boy! Oh, my boy, on a jig! On a jig!
Okay, your first time jigging, was it?
Yeah, brother.
Okay, yeah, that's not too bad.
Okay, go.
Oh. Oh! It is as big as you.
Matt Watson for Swordfish on a Hand Line.
Here's Matt out fishing for the most powerful and formidable fish in the ocean. And naturally, he's in a dinghy and using a hand line.
I've got a swordy on my hand line.
Oh, yeah.
And that's what I wanted to happen.
Nah, he's going nuts.
Okay. Oh, look at him! Look at that jump! It was a huge one, bro. It did a full flip. It did a full flip, bro. Look at him going nuts.
That's a big sucker.
That's a big one, all right, boy. I think he's free. He's broken the line and he's just thrashing around trying to get rid of the bait. Let's go over and see him. Keep going towards him. Keep going towards him. Slow down. Slow down. He's a big one.
Slow down.
There he is. Oh, yeah. Ah, the tag went in. The tag went in. There he is. Look at the size of him. Oh, there's a shark's got him. Look at the size of the Marco that's got him. Holy. Just keep filming that.
There you go. Well, best individual catch. What a category that is. The winner is Matt Watson for Swordfish on a Hand Line.
Look at the size of that swordfish, and it is getting ravaged by an even bigger Marco shark. Grab the bill. Okay, here, come give me a hand. Oh, he got me with his bill. What, look at the shark right here, right here, right here. Right here, look at the size of that. That is the biggest Marco I have ever seen. He's trying to defend his catch from us. He is trying to keep us at bay from what he thinks is his kill. Look at him, he doesn't care about it. Look at the size of that Marco, bro. Okay, watch out for that shark. Keep an eye on the shark at all times because he will come to claim his catch. Oh, here's our shark over this side.
He's coming up to bite it.
This is just old man in the sea, isn't it? Hand lining a swordfish, yep. We're going to have to get him around to the back or we'll tip the boat over.
Timber line, timber line.
One, two, three.
He's coming up to bite it.
Come on, quick, bro.
Oh, a bit of blood and guts in there.
Everyone's had their bit. The birds have had a bit.
Yeah.
Sharks had a bit. We've had a bit. Everyone's happy. Except the swordfish. But hey, it's life, then death. I'm going to eat them.
You still want to watch snapper fishing? Really?
just stay where you are, actually, Matt, for a moment. Sorry, it's a bit awkward. Protest has been lodged. And it seems the shark did most of the work in that. I'm afraid you haven't won this, so if you could just sit down, that'd be fantastic.
Thanks, though, Matt. Good on you. Thank you.
Awesome. Great suit, by the way. Is that Frank Hayes?
Looking good.
Can we ask the real winner, Mark Woody Hunter, to come up and accept this award?
Congratulations, Mark. Yeah, thanks, Jason Lee, for holding up that that protest. I'd just like to say that that fish actually fed all my family several times, but it was also the last feed my father-in-law, my wife's father, had before he passed away. So cheers, Maddie.
Mark Whittyhudden, ladies and gentlemen.